easier to do a clearance find video. I'm gonna call my videos when I find like deals or clearance, I'm gonna call them clearance finds. So today I went to Target and I went to Rite Aid, and I picked up some items on clearance at Rite Aid. There was makeup on clearance, and then I went to Target and I picked up a pair of shoes. If you follow me on Instagram or Facebook, you already know I was on a no makeup buy. Well, that's already over, failed, that ended today. So I did make it 11 days, so, but I couldn't pass up the deal. And these were items I actually wanted to pick up. I just didn't pick them up at regular price. I guess I'm just cheap sometimes. I am, really, I am. So I'm going to show you those items, and then hopefully you'll be able to pick up some items as well. So we're going to start with the items at Rite Aid. All of the summer collections were, not all of the summer collection, but all of the summer collection from Maybelline was on sale. So that was like the lip glosses, the blushes from the Summer Electric display. I didn't get any lipsticks. The lipsticks were gone, because if they had them, I would have got some of the lipsticks too. So it was, you know, all those, and the nail polishes. They had some Black Radiance on sale, like the palettes with the mascara. They were half price. There was Sinful Colors polish and Physician Formula. I think that was it. So I'm gonna get right into it. I'm gonna start with the blushes that I picked up. So I picked up, this one is, and I'm not sure how this one will work. I'm not sure if this one will work as a actual blush. It might end up being
the next color is Coral Burst, and that's a popular one. It's the pretty purple, not purple, the pretty coral color. So
definitely can't wait to try that. And then the last one is Wow Blossom. And that's like a pretty pink lavender kind of color. Then I picked up two of the Maybelline Drama, the Maybelline Master Drama pencils. This one is in navy blue. And then this one is in Taupe Takeover. This one is Navy Knockout, excuse me. And this one is Taupe Takeover. All right, then I picked up they had the Maybelline color tattoos, the new ones, the iridescent limited edition ones on clearance. So I picked up the ones that I didn't have. So I picked up Waves of White. That's what the Waves of White look like. Next is Seashore Frost. And that's what that one looks like. One is Sandy Shores. And then this is the yellow gold. Then the last color I picked up was Icy Mint. And then I picked up the Maybelline, the glosses, what are they called? Color Sensation High Shine Lip Glosses. I picked up, these are the summer ones. I already have the spring ones. For some reason, I thought there were more colors than this, but I have six, I think. It was only six of the other ones, so that's probably right. So, I will be doing a separate video with swatches of these, because I requested to do swatches from my video where I bought the other ones and I hauled those in the Milani. So I will be doing that video, or sorry, those videos, because I'm not going to put them in one video today. So if you want to see swatches, they will be up, I don't know, maybe next week, this week, somewhere in that range. But let's see. First color I picked up is Peony Sheen. picked up Coral Heat. I picked up Fuchsia Sparks, and this is the color. And then I picked up Rose Lust. And then I picked up Peach Glistening, which that's going to be a nice sheer color there. And then the last one is Nude Delight. So I picked up that, and I think this is really pretty because it kind of looks like it's got like gold a little bit in it. So now I'm going to show you the shoes I picked up from Target.
This is the brand of the shoes. It's
And then these are the shoes. I wanted some brown shoes like this for the longest time. I finally got me a pair. This color is Cognac, I think. And I think I want a pair that's a little bit lighter than those. Maybe like camel, I think that's the color. So I might find some somewhere on clearance for a good price. And they were, where's the tag? This, they were $20.98. They're normally $29.99. Excuse me. So I think that's that was 30% off. Yeah. So, but that was the last pair, and I've been wanting some shoes like that. And I tried them on quickly. And I like the way that they look. So that's my clearance finds. Also want to make a quick update. If you haven't noticed, I went back to my old background because number one, I can't record over at the window or by the window if it's raining. I need, you know, regular light. So I had to go back to my old setup until I figure out doing something else. But, and then that way I can do Get Ready With Me videos and more tutorials where I do my makeup, if that makes sense. But yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Bye guys.